Have you ever felt like indulging in an array of sartorial splendour? Well, amongst one of Brighton's most stylish quarters has emerged a pop-up shop created by the cutting-edge Brighton Etsy team. Selections of handmade clothes and crafts line the shelves, but what makes them even more special is that they are all products from Brighton independent designers.
So all of the 25 makers featured in the shop are from the Brighton Etsy team, and we were curated by Claire from Super Super, which is a local sort of studios, art studios, and we go to meetings regularly and we talk about our Etsy shops and trying to improve them. And we've become quite a little community here in Brighton.
My Etsy shop name is Yellow Bear Wears, and I make jewellery, mainly upcycled jewellery from knitting needles and climbing rope. So I've, for example, this pair of earrings here is made from one in knitting needle, and I've attached it to some jewellery findings to make a neat pair of earrings.
The shop will be open to visitors until Sunday the 7th of December, which doesn't give you much time to buy a festive feature for a friend or family member.
What do you think this means for local designers like yourself?
That there is a chance that you can actually make a living out of the thing you love. I think, you just have to get together and work on the stuff you really love and believe in it, and then, you can open a shop.
So, if you want to grab some local, unique garb, then take a look around this trendy, temporary outlet. This is Ceirney for Latest TV News.